This is the elevator at the Port of Dying train station. These are Kone Eco Discs, and this is Lift 2, but it's already here on level 0. Let's go to 1. They have the 16 capacity, just like the other lifts 1, 2, and 3. It's got the orange indicator as well. Here are 1. Let's go down to lift 3. This station's got revalued about 10 years ago. You see it's starting to re-end, and here it is, lift 3. It's waiting here, just in time. Hey there. We'll do a cab view going down first. Light fixture up on that ceiling. It's got the orange indicator as well. Here we are at Zio. What's the button go out? These are the fixtures. It does have classic level. Yep. Back up to 1. And we'll do lift 2, do a cab view on the way down. Watch the number change going up. Would you stop looking at the camera, please? Sorry. Here we are at 1 again. Let's go down to lift 3, or lift 2, or do a cab view. There's High Street Mall, but it's closed. And there's John's car. Yep. Here it is. Let's ride it. It's got the light fixture up on that ceiling. It's got the orange indicator, and what's the number change again? Here we are back down at 0. Classic level. Let's exit the elevator. I might be staying here for the train to arrive. I'll be here any soon. There goes lift 2, and that's it till the train comes.